Hello and welcome to 5 Minutes with Pastor Martin Zamona. And today I want to share God's word with you from the book of Mark chapter 11, verse 23. And it says, "For verily I say unto you, that whosoever shall say unto this mountain, be thou removed and be thou cast into the sea, and shall not doubt in his heart, but shall believe that those things which he saith shall come to pass, he shall have whatsoever he saith." Now this is a principle of faith that works at any time of the day, in any color or race or place or time. The Word of God has potency to change anything. The Word of God has potency to make things happen. All it requires is a step of faith. Jesus said, if you will say to this mountain, there was a mountain right there that was pointed towards, and he said, be thou removed and be cast into the sea and do not doubt in your heart. Now, the requirement for having your miracle happen for you by your confession is the ability not to adjust whatever you have uttered in your mind. You see, the victory of life starts with the thoughts in your heart, how you allow things roll or play in your imagination. Jesus said, when you tell a thing to move, do not adjust it. The use of the word doubt is a Greek word that means don't adjust it in any form in your mind. Meaning that if you can hold on to what you believing for in your mind without doubting its possibility, you're going to have it. For example, you're praying for a miracle that you need so urgently and the doctors are telling you something different. Don't adjust it and say, oh God, just do this little one for me. No, keep straight with what you want and believe in it. Believe in it to the end. Anything is possible if you believe. And if you do not adjust any form of your thoughts in the direction of your believing, Jesus said, that which you have said will come to pass. You've got to trust what you say and hold on to it. The Bible says, we are the word of the king, there is power. And you are a king in Christ. Wherever you are right now, you've not made Jesus the Lord of your life. You see, the life of faith is guaranteed for those who give their heart to him and who are believers in Christ Jesus. I want to give you this opportunity right now to say this prayer with me. And you're going to have a new turn all over again. Say this word with me. Dear Father, I believe with all of my heart that you sent your son Jesus to die for me. I receive your forgiveness and the witness of your spirit that I'm saved. Thank you for saving me in Jesus' name. Wherever you are right now, needing a healing, needing a miracle, I'm going to pray with you right now. I rebuke that pain to go. I rebuke that disease to go. Someone with a weakness in your kidney, they told you there is something growing in there. That growth just died by the power of God in the name of Jesus Christ. I command the kidney, every abdominal pain or disorder to go. Someone has an infection in your ovaries. They told you have an infection in your ovaries. That's why you're not being able to conceive. That infection just got removed by the power of God. You are healed right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Somebody has been healed of a blood disease right now. Whatever has plagued your blood system, I command it to be cleansed right now in the name of Jesus Christ. I see HIV upon someone being removed. That virus is dead from the roots in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever the doctor said to you that is permanent, I stand in the name of Jesus and roll it away and declare that you are healed. I need you right now. You know I mentioned your case, to go for a test, and you're going to find out the Lord has healed you. And I want to hear what the Lord did to you through this broadcast. Do well to get to our comment session and tell us what the Lord has done for you, or call us through the numbers on all our platforms. I want to know what the Lord has done for you. Till I come your way same time tomorrow, this is Pastor Martin saying, keep living in the miraculous. Shalom.